FERC study that Dale Comer gave us, that he got from FERC, this is from FERC engineers. This was a 99 study, some of which is good. There's another study done by Jennings Waters engineer, Bob Curry. As this was being put together, as our organization was being put together, I don't think there are any studies between them, but there is a previous one that's talked about in here that DNR had somebody do in 83, I think.
I think that's the one the USGS would.
Pardon me?
I think that's the one the USGS would.
I don't know. I've never seen it on anything about it.
That dealt more with, I think they're looking at, groundwater capabilities. That's pretty much what that was. But I think that's one that maybe is that the one. Well, yeah, that's the one that had this construction more. I think it's part of that study.
The 83 DNR study, yeah, I think. And there was a separate study on the Zenas Reservoir. This talks about that, but because of the cost and the potential benefit, it was recommended that it not be pursued. One thing that we did in here was to talk about the number of customers that the water companies had, and we didn't ask anything about that. Not sure how beneficial that would be, but they're projecting how many customers they had, and they tabulated how many customers they had, and what the population was for each of the census, and then projected that for 2000. And they're projecting out to 2050 for this. What is the population going to be? What is the number of customers going to be? What are the water needs? How did that compare with drought conditions? 50-year drought conditions. Area that would not be covered in that situation. That was confirmed with the water from Vernon Fork Water, or the East Fork of the Scatatuck River and Brush River. Everybody else they thought would have adequate water supply. So I don't know if we should have included that. That's something that these people will need to look at.
Population numbers.
Yeah, or customer numbers.
Typically, I guess it's kind of relative to, you know, capacities and usages. But again, it's kind of relative to that anyway.
That'd be more accurate, I think. Because it's like
it could be.
Austin's got the best one finishing, use $100 gallon a day. Our customer line is 100 gallons a day. So, volume, your gallons are higher.
I agree with that. I think the usage is more than what we're doing.
Unless you're looking at trends of population trends.
Yeah, that's
the future aspect.
You arrive at some numbers later on. He said you can have some customers that are huge users.
Right. The other part of that, I guess, for projecting for the future would be some economic development projections as well as population projections. We don't have any sound information to base economic development projections on. I think our role would be try to ensure that there are adequate resources available that either exist today or can be expanded as the need comes.
Well, I think that's always been the catch-22, too. It's like, kind of like build it and they will come. Or, you know, if you don't have it, they're not going to come. So, you don't know. It's
going to be hard to project that, you know, whether are they looking at Tri-County area because we don't have adequate water resources, or if we have adequate water resources, then I should be looking at the Tri-County area. So that's kind of that catch to which one. And in today's economy, I don't think I make any difference either way. But for the future, that's
something we definitely need to look at. But they can rely on the industrial parks and the acres and the rough estimate of what could go in, what could go in the time period. It's like Rip Mechanic, we've got three shovel ready sites. One went in and just sat there.
Did they build anything down?
They started the foundation and stuff, but they were supposed to kind of finish it. So it was more presentable for our industrial park to be able to do. So we have to maybe craft it up a little bit. And hey, it's down the road just to get these incentives. We need the jurors beat it over there.
Some firms wanted to see the information that we've gotten.